With more and more COVID-19 vaccine mandates, many Americans are requesting religious exemptions.
When your religious exemption card comes, then sings my... I do the
same thing I told you that I never would. But Dr. Anthony Fauci told CNN on October 3rd that there aren't many religions that bar vaccination.
There are precious few religions that actually say you cannot do that. I mean, very, very few. I mean, literally less than a handful.
Is that true? It's time for the Truth and Meter Minute. Hi, I'm Kayla with PolitiFact. Fauci's statement is correct. Very few religions forbid getting vaccinated. Vanderbilt University Medical Center identified a small subset of Christian faiths that oppose vaccination on theological grounds. There are five: the Dutch Reformed Church, Church of the Firstborn, End Time Ministries, Faith Tabernacle, and Faith Assembly. Many Christian scientists rely on prayer for healing, but the Christian Science Church says members are free to choose whether they want to get vaccinated. Here's a list of faiths that do permit vaccinations: Protestant faiths, Islam, Roman and Orthodox Catholicism, Judaism, Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism, and Jehovah's Witnesses. But the government's religious exemptions don't rely on formal religious doctrines. Instead, vaccine mandates like this one from Washington, D.C., make exceptions for sincerely held religious beliefs. We spoke to Stanford Law Professor Michelle Mello about what employers and courts consider when making decisions on religious exemptions.
There are really two things that employers might worry about here. One is it really a religious belief, or is it just a personal belief? The other question is about the sincerity of the religious belief. Now, that doesn't mean that she has to be a regular attendee of a religious service or belong to a recognized denomination or have a letter from her pastor, but if she's gotten 35 other vaccines and this is the first time that this is coming up, you know, that might be a circumstance that leads the employer to probe a little bit more about the sincerity of this as a religious belief.
If a religious exemption request goes to court, the court will consider those same two questions: is the belief religious and is it sincere? Time for the ruling. Fauci said that very few religions prohibit vaccination. A survey of religious beliefs by Vanderbilt University Medical Center backs that up. But American courts and employers don't rely on religious organizations' formal stances. They judge whether a person's belief is genuinely religious and sincere. So Fauci's statement is correct, but there's a lot more to unpack. We rate this mostly true. Thanks for watching this video. Head to politifact.com or subscribe for more fact checks.